All right, we're back inside after Jason just got done doing his laps. I'm going to do the interview since how he was out there driving, you know, right in the shop. It's all weighing on Jason right now. How do you think he did?
Based on the leaderboard, the Stig and you got some good lap times. I don't know. I think I was running some good laps, but I had some bad ones. I'd say just right behind you.
Okay. Well, let's do some interviewing first.
Okay,
wait a little bit.
I want to know.
So give us your background there, Jason. What did you start off doing racing-wise?
Cars?
No. Bikes, cars, anything?
Bicycles, BMX when I was little. And then got into dirt bikes. And then when I started working here, doing air scrambles, duros. Now I'm pretty much retired. I don't race. But, yeah.
This guy had Tim Fuzzy Hall, BMX guy, at his house.
Yeah, Team Mongoose.
This is a BMX stud here.
Used to be.
Now he's retired.
Yeah.
He just spreads his wisdom all over town.
Yeah. I flaunt it, you know.
All right. Well, let's watch your lap, see how you did.
Okay.
Peace.
All right, here we go. Starting off Jason's lap. Over the jump, through the sweeper there, around the sprockets and automobile lane, and into the shed. And this long straightaway, you get a lot of speed there. Got to be careful. But you did that pretty good.
Yeah, I felt smooth in the beginning. I think my fast lap came from one of the first few.
Let's see. Second lap, still looking pretty clean. Look at that little drift around the corner, lined up perfectly for the jump. That's well executed.
Thank you. I was trying to be, you know, precise, and then I think I just started pushing it a little too hard.
Oh, yeah, see, a little bit of a mistake there. That one cost you a little bit of time. Not much, though. You recovered nice, and back into the sweeper there, into automobile lane again, and into the shed.
I think this had the hopped-up battery. I think maybe
Ooh, look at that drift coming in there.
Run a 13 coming with the regular battery. They're more controllable.
Here he comes out of the shed. Full bore down the straightaway. That was a smooth lap over the jump.
Kept screwing up that tire corner.
Yeah. That one's tricky. The light you can see is kind of focused over there, and it's a little shadowy over here in the beginning part of the course, so it can be a little bit tricky.
Yeah, I didn't have the right tint on my lens.
Oh!
I tagged that stand pretty
right
good.
Into the stand.
Yeah.
I think you changed our course a little bit there, Jason.
I might have. I hit it pretty solid.
Oh, into the snow. It's all falling apart here.
I told you, I was faster at the beginning.
All right, here we go.
Last lap.
Straightaway, around the corner, and that. Okay. All right, we're back. Just got done watching your lap. You still pretty confident there, Jason?
Yeah, I hope I beat Bobby Daisy and Kurt, but I don't know if I was good enough to be in the top. I think I'm on the podium for now.
Pretty smooth lap, pretty fast, not a whole lot of things to complain about. So.
Yeah, and the conditions were awesome.
Yeah, dry. All the other runs have been in the wet, so let's see. You did it in 10 seconds.
Two.
1:3.1.
So I was right behind you guys.
You're right in the middle of the board.
Let's get a shot of this.
Did beat Bobby Daisy. I'm a little disappointed though, Jason. You were shooting for the Stig.
Yeah, that guy is amazing. You're right on him though. I kind of think that maybe the wet conditions may help.
It might.
Just a little wet.
Jason's lap was in the dry.
Dry.
Good job, Jason.
Thank you.